poi ci sono quelli del uomo in acqua.
Okay, guys.
Okay. Hi, we're so happy about this.
Okay, so could you introduce yourself?
UBIEST, the first Italian company to win the European Global LBS Challenge.
Okay, congratulations. So you're the winner. How much money did you get?
It's 35,000, but a lot of visibility because it's very important to win this contest. It gives you a lot of visibility, it puts you in the spotlight, and so for us, a small company from Italy, it will be really the first.
Okay, we're gonna turn because the sun is is in your face. So
yes.
So is it better now?
Yes. Okay, it feels better now.
So what do you do?
We do mobile location services, both for the consumer and the professional market. But this year we got this incredible result with a consumer application for the family. It's called UbiSafe. It lets you track your family member's position on a map. You can see their position, you can track your grandfather movements, or for example know where your children are. Or you can create a notification rules, for example, for teenagers or newly licensed teenagers.
In fact, that's a product for big families, right?
Yes, for big Italian families. So, but I think that any age in the family has its needs. So we provide useful features for anyone.
So the way it works is that in the mobile phone of the kid or of the grandfather, you've got an application, and then the parent can track the kid?
Yes.
Is that the way it works?
In the next future, every one of us will have a mobile phone with GPS installed in. So even children will have their 100 euros mobile phone in their pocket, and they will be trackable. So this will help us be more safe about where they go and where they have been.
How did you get that idea?
Oh, it's not that new,
no.
But because it's the dream of every mother.
Okay, okay.
I think that every mother can think of something, but the good thing was that we have the know-how to develop it.
I mean, the Neftech people were saying that many of the winners, former winners, raised money from venture capitalists. Are you already funded or are you looking for money?
No, of course we are always looking for money, but we were born on 2001 and we were just a group of 10. Now we reached the 30 people, and of course we are open to everything that comes.
Do you have revenues?
Not that much. At the moment, no, but we are hoping that carriers or big players in the industry will note us.
Okay. And I forgot to ask you your name. I was very impolite. Who are you?
I'm Brina. I am the communication and marketing manager for UBIEST.
Okay, well, thank you very much and congratulations.
Thank you. Bye.